Hello students, today we will discuss about the logic gates and here the topic is AND gate. So the circuit symbol of AND gate is like this, A and B are the input, are the two inputs here, and Y is the output. So here, what is the operation of this AND gate? This type of logic gates perform certain operation, addition, multiplication, inversion, like this. So here, what is the operation? Here, the operation is multiplication. So if the two inputs are A and B, the output is Y is equal to A into B. But the operation here is on the basis of binary operation, not decimal. So if I draw the truth table, and one more thing, that it is like series circuit. If we consider the equivalent switching circuit, it is the series circuit. And here truth table, A I have chosen as input 0011 and B input 0101. Then when I am doing the product or multiplication, then 0 into 0 is 0, 0 into 1 is 0, 1 into 0 is 0, and 1 into 1 is 1. But it follows the binary operation, it follows the multiplication rule of Boolean algebra. So gates, one side we can think that switching circuit operation, it follows that. And other side you can think that it follows the Boolean algebra. 1 means switch is on and 0 means switch is off. In this way, if we think in series combination, what we see? If the two appliances switch is off or connection is off, totally off. 1 is off, another is on, totally off. 1 is on, another is off, totally off. Both are in series and both are on, so it is on. So if you think on the basis of switching circuit, then the thinking and the result will be easier if you cannot remember the Boolean algebra formula. So this is all about AND gate. Hope you have understood. Try to subscribe my channel and give like wherever is possible. Thank you.